I bought my mom this beautiful sand art, and she stopped being a Karen. She really found peace and learned to be patient.